The crack was first observed in October. It's now grown to about 20 acres in size. Slide is moving at about 1.6 feet a week, which has been consistent since December 20th, according to a Washington Department of Geological Resources spokesman. Yakima County and the city of Union Gap have declared a disaster, but state geologists say they don't expect a landslide event until sometime between late January and early March. Steve Hare, NCW Life News.